I am always reinventing myself so that I can keep being myself. It's not about who I am, it's about how many I am. And the next 100 years, I am made of the future.